Let's get this fight started. Gentlemen, if you want to come, make your way to the center of the ring for some instructions.
Our co-main event of the evening, J.R. Gordon, is brought to us by Signs First Greeley. Signs First is Northern Colorado's one-stop shop for all your marketing needs. Signs First gets it done when you need it. So visit us on Facebook and Twitter at Signs First. J.R., co-main event between Angel Osiris and Big Sexy Heat Soderstrom, baby.
Osiris in the black and red, jammed into the cage immediately by Soderstrom, who's wearing the green trunks tonight. And both these guys very well prepared for this fight, had decent training camps. And Soderstrom immediately trying to wear down Osiris a bit. And good job with the head control takedown there. Circled it out nicely, good at Soderstrom.
I like the way Soderstrom's got that chin locked up with his hand too. Looking to turn.
Might be able to turn it into a neck crack. Not going to get a choke there, and he let go of it. But good positional control type maneuver there by Soderstrom.
And this is a very, very bad spot for Angel Osiris to be in. Soderstrom is heavy to begin with in the top position. And obviously, as he's got you pinned against the cage, it's never going to help. And here he is in a fresh first round where he can administer a ton of punishment from the top.
And he's hunting the far arm as Soderstrom trying to lock it up there. And going with the Americana.
That's tight.
A lot of people call it the big guy technique. Ooh. And showing it here is Soderstrom, not quite able to get the crank that he wants. Needs to plant his left elbow into the ear hole of Osiris. Get a little better crank on that. Nice job by Soderstrom. Then there's the tap out. Soderstrom used some elbows to set it up there. So congratulations. Big Sexy Heath Soderstrom goes home with the heavyweight win.
Right here, case door is open. Stop beating around the bush and come find me.